Turkish police arrest over a dozen protesters as anti-government demos sweep the capital Ankara once again. Protesters want Prime Minister Recep Tayyip Erdogan to resign. Meantime, main opposition leader Kemal Kılıçdaroğlu has stepped up support for protesters, calling Erdogan Turkey's new dictator.